So you're studying, you're taking classes in international relations, in political
Yes.
science, and you're reading the
Yes.
newspaper every day. What
Ah, yes.
stories interest you the most?
Relations between North Korea, China, Korea.
In California today, the president is meeting with the president of China to discuss U.S.-China relations.
Well, and here let's ask you a question. If you were a guest, let's say at the dinner, and you could speak to President Obama and President Xi, what message would you have for them?
Message for him
Or for either or both
either
of,
president.
right, what if you could say something if you met them, and
Oh.
what would you say?
It's okay, we're not going to be able to give them this video.
That's all, yeah, they might not see this video, but maybe they will, who knows? What message would you, as a representative of the young Japanese generation, what message would you tell them?
It's so hard. I've never imagined it, but
Try, we'll
Well,
help you.
yeah. I mean, would you tell
What
them
topic?
what? What's the first thing you would think, or what do you think your classmates, or better yet, your professor? What do you say? What would your professor want you to say, or what would your classmates?
The Japanese can speak English. No. The Japanese can't speak English very well usually. So if Obama, Mr. Obama come to Japan, more take hold the cross, our cross, to teach English and teach American culture, history, or another something, and we will lots more get interested in American culture, of course, English.
Can you stand? You had something written on your shirt. Can you stand up for a second? I thought I saw some English on your shirt.
Yeah, North
Stand up.
Dakota.
Your shirt says North Dakota. Where did you get
Yes.
that shirt?
Near my. Oh. I don't know. Sorry. Right on. Do you know right on?
Right on. Tell us what it is.
What is right on?
It's shop's name. My clothing shops.
A clothing shop in Kyoto?
Yes.
That's, do you know North Dakota is a state?
Yeah,
It's one of the,
No.
it's above
I
South
don't know.
Dakota in
No,
the
it's one of the states, like New York or DC. Well, DC's not a state,
Right, that's right.
but
DC's not a state.
but it's, yeah,
But people
it's
want it.
one
Some
of
people
the
want it.
states in the middle of the country.
If you Google it, you'll learn all about the Dakotas.